it occurred to me that part of my responsibility and part of my role, and we each have our own, as an educator and activist, was to learn and understand the place that I came from. And so I went back home to Georgia, North Carolina, North Mississippi, and Louisiana, and just sort of keep in the region of the Southeast. And I have found in my self-proclaimed ambassadorship of the South, that the most amazing tendrils are secret there, you know? They stay in the underground and the underbelly, and that's very much the way that culture has always been. And so in going back and learning my responsibility in that zone, in that home base, I found that there's a very, very, very powerful course, you know, vein through that whole region of people that are big, big, big believers in justice work and anti-racist work and community justice and food justice and bringing forth to the forward-thinking, you know, community. And I found that really everyone just kind of keeps themselves a secret, like, you know, it's a quieter people.
Yeah, we.
So this is my love song to the South, and I wrote it to start looking at that story, and also, you know, to kind of proclaim that we're rewriting that story, you know, and may we all do that, take the injustices in our world and spin them into new contemporary tales, retell old stories, and rewrite the story that we're in, the history that we're in now. So let's all do that.
Take your tinctures every